think he saw that somebody was on Pronger's tail there.
Boy, Toews with some nice work here, and then he jabbed it around, took quite a hit from Pronger, popped back to Jalmerson, around to Bufflin.
Some hits going on in this Stanley Cup final. Jonathan Toews with nice moves through the neutral zone, and then Pronger, as Toews makes contact with that puck, chipping it up the wall. Pronger gets the shoulder into the captain of the Blackhawks, Toews. Toews goes down. And one thing I'm noticing, Doc, is that Patrick Kane isn't getting stuck on the right side. The second period, it looks like it's going to be Philly on a power play.
Okay, stay tuned for the Pizza Hut Stanley Cup Final Intermission Report. Bill, Keith, and Brian after the break.